Hello, everybody. It's BTRJJ with Wondering Gaming. We're back with Matt some more, and I keep forgetting. We keep forgetting to introduce you. You're MRM Gaming and Poker Gypsy.
What's the name of the video?
thanks, Poker. NF Intro 2. This is Intro 2. He really liked the first intro, so we're just gonna get right into the next one. Got anything to say, Poker?
What was good as the last one?
We can't win with him. We really can't.
They know what it is and they with me. Yeah, I ain't the type to go ride with the semi. I came from a town with 3 legs in no city. Out there doing shows for none of my pennies. When I leave the stage, they never forgive me. Mention was a glimpse of my life. I let you see what it's like to be in my head. People ask me what I think. I think I'd be doing if it was in music. I'd rather be dead. You heard what I said? That was like me at a 3. You don't want to see me at 10, or maybe you do. I promise if that is the case, and that is what you're gonna get. If you're looking for music with broader dynamics, I promise that you need to go somewhere else. And if you want somebody to tell you everything that you want to hear, I won't be any help. This flow's familiar. I think I heard it before, yeah, I made it myself. I left the door open to come in my mansion, but I never said it's a beautiful house. Some of y'all sat on the porch, look at my windows and stared at my door. They asked me if I'm gonna kill it, this record. I love in their face and I ask him, do you see the blood on the floor? He said it again, and if it's crazy, he's bad for the kids. He never talks about nothing but him. My friend says he's kind of a thief. You need to get some new friends.
I was trying to find a spot to pause it, because, like, I know you want to say something, but, like, I'm like, come on. Give me a spot to pause. Give me a spot. Nope. He just kept going.
I like it. I mean, on these videos, the intros, he comes in hard. I wish he would come in hard as that on all of his videos. And I like the abandoned houses. So this one's, it's got me so far.
It's got personal. But because he does vlogs and stuff in like houses and stuff like that.
Yeah, I do. So like I explore every fucking way. But I mean, I like the way he comes in hard on these.
Like I said, his intros are good. I really do. I've always liked his intros. I just feel like, damn, it's different.
Yeah.
It's a good difference.
Good promo.
Life isn't how I envisioned it. This type of life, it just ain't how I pictured it. I'm in the back of the tour, but trying to face to my family is different than what you think it is. Write a review, tell me what you think it is. Give me 3 stars and call me an idiot. But to be honest, it don't make a difference. I know some people don't get it, but you have no answer to therapy session. If you don't like music that's personal, I have no clue what your people are doing and might as well throw out the record. I pull up a chair, I talk to my music like nobody's there. Only person I judge is the one in the mirror. And lady, he ain't doing well. I don't need y'all in my ear. I'm tired of hearing it. You call it music, I call it my therapy.
Hey, I'm open-minded, right? And I'm nodding my head.
And he's actually nodding his head. I was just about to say that. See, he's nodding his head.
He's got a good
time.
Cadence.
He's nodding his head.
I'm
this
getting
time.
There
he started,
with
he started nodding his head earlier, too.
Let's hope we don't go backwards tonight, but we're going forward.
We ain't never going backwards with NF. Come on, now. Don't be negative. All right, here we go. Let's get into the last minute of the song.
It's hard to be clean when you play in the dirt. You gave me this place to go when I'm hurting. I thought it'd get better.
You know, like, I actually do like these parts where he slows down a little bit. Because in the intro one, he did the same thing, too, like, near the end.
Yeah.
Where he slowed it down a little bit.
Yeah,
I mean, I actually like that.
Really good artists have different speed cadences,
uh-huh.
If that makes sense. And I know a lot of artists don't understand that. You know, they want to do one flow all the fucking time.
Yeah.
But it's really important that artists have different cadence flows to give different speeds.
Yeah. My phone decided to try to think you're talking to it. All right, cool.
But it's getting worse, and I got nobody to blame when I work. Like 24/7, I ain't been to church, and Satan keep calling me. He trying to flirt. I hang up the phone. These are more than just words. I drive on the highway and listen to Manson. I look up to God. Like, when did this happen? Yelling with all of my fans to wake up. I feel like I have it. I get emotional. I didn't plan this. I'm doing things I never imagined. I'm sorry, but I gotta leave. I don't wanna be late for my therapy session.
The therapy session. We already watched this.
We already know he's fucked up in the head. Oh, therapy session.
But yeah, we already did that song. It's coming. Yeah. It's coming. It's not out yet, but it's coming. It's in the cycle. All right. So what do you guys say about that one? You like that one too, right?
That was good. I like that one.
All right, guys. Well, like I said, we'll see y'all on the next one. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe, hit that like button, and turn on post notification bell for us. Appreciate y'all. See y'all on the next one.